This is To The Point, KHON2's weekly look at the issues facing our community. We ask the Democratic Party candidates for State Senate District 11, which covers Manoa, Makiki, Punchbowl, Papakolea, and Tantalus, what's the biggest problem facing your district, and what do you plan to do about it? Here are their responses.
Hi, I'm Carol Fukunaga for District 11. The biggest problem facing my district is addressing the needs of aging seniors, such as affordable long-term care and protection for elderly residents in condos. As Senator, I will continue fighting for long-term care insurance and community business partnerships to protect seniors against fraud and other abuses.
Aloha, I'm State Senator Brian Taniguchi. I believe the biggest problem in our senatorial district is a loss of the sense of community in the Makiki Punchbowl area. Manoa Valley and Papakolea Kalawahini all have a strong sense of community and feature active community organizations. For whatever reason, Makiki lacks a comparable community feel. I don't have any simple solutions, but I pledge that it will be a top priority for me if I'm elected. Aloha.